Yo, what up, YouTube? Hopefully, y'all been having a great week. That's my chair making this noise. I'm not farting. I love Eminem. One of my favorite rappers of all time. Right now, he's still number one on my list. And I've been trying to react to every Eminem song. So I'm just reacting to him. And we got one of the best songs he ever dropped. And some of the best features he ever got on the song. Beat Please Part 2. You know, we don't use foul language on this channel. But y'all know the song. Y'all, from the Marshall Mathers LP, Snoop, Xzibit, Nate Dogg, Dr. Dre, Eminem. Ain't nothing else to talk about. Y'all know the song. Let's go.
Yeah, what up, Detroit? Nuh-uh, you know
he did. Everybody snapped on this, too. Oh, for sure. Dr. Dre about to commit murder. He kicks the most simplistic pimp shit. Salt rocks like Limp Bizkit. Conscious at concerts. From Long Beach to South Central. You and what army can harm me? Dre and Shady with Doggy from Long Beach. But I somehow, some way, hello. Get up, Snoop. And I love all of them the same. Bang, bang. Hey, baby girl, what's your name? What you said was? King of the motherfucking West Coast, baby. You don't really wanna with me. Only that I trust is me. The rhyme that made me bust. Is he dance the devil? They always wanna dance. Let's go, Xzibit. With 10 o'clock news coverage. These little arms are too small to talk box with God. It's like ashes to ashes and dust to dust. I might leave in a body bag, but never in cuffs. Please, you must have a mental disease to do this and get back down on your knees. Come on. Listen to Eminem pay homage to Snoop Dogg. Listen to this verse. Listen how he start off. Running made me bust this heat. Let's go, Slim. Oh no, big Slim Dogg. 80 pound balls, 6 inch long. Back up in the easy, baby. He's needed, he's so crazy. Give me the mic, let me recite. Through Timothy White, pickets outside the Interscope offices every night. What if he's right? I'm just a criminal. Making a living off the world's misery. What the world giving the world to see? Yeah, look. I just want you all to notice me and people to see that somewhere deep down there's a decent human being in me and he just can't be found. So when you see me dressed up like a nerd on TV, words are freely used, the words so freely, just me being me. Here, want me to tone it down? Suck my. You happy now? Look here. Well, everywhere that I go, ask the dozens in the club cause they know. I saw some shit that throw me out the back door. Come back up with you cover with a fofo. Oh man, M snapped on that, man. That's the devil, they always wanna dance. And you don't really wanna fuck with me. Only nigga that I trust is me. Fuck around and make me bust is he.
2001 and forever. Slim Shady, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg, X to the Z.
Nate Dogg, come on, yeah. telling y'all, Marshall Mathers LP is a top five album of all time. Easily. Easily. Yeah, man, everybody killed it. Who was y'all favorite verse? Let me know in the comment who had the best verse. I'm saying Slim Shady. Not because I'm biased. I just think he snapped on this. And this beat is crazy, too. Rest in peace, Nate Dogg. Yeah. Marshall Mathers LP, one of the greatest albums of all time. I'm going to get through all these Eminem songs, man. It's just going to take some time. But y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comment section. Let me know what Eminem song y'all want me to react to next. Like the video. Subscribe to the channel. Until next time, peace out, y'all.